Sí, la amo.
Not Bruce was looking for
40 yard.
Good serve into the body. Dad here with Casper Ruud this week. And nice
to beat the likes of Casper Ruud.
No doubt he's going to have to crowd to try and get him over the line here today. Level has just been a little in and out the last few weeks. I did his match against Adrian Mannarino in Astana right at the start of the month, and in the first set he could not have played any better. On a 6-1 in about 20 minutes. I think everyone was just fully expecting him to go on and win that match, but really then struggled in the second and the third set. Lost it 6-2, 6-3 in the end. Did something very similar against Richard Gasquet last week. Won the opening set 6-2 there. Good start from Wawrinka here though.
He's going to try to put pressure to that backhand side of Ruud.
40-love.
Of age now, here's Wawrinka. This is his 15th Basel appearance. As I said, first came here all the way back in 2003. I've seen him in pretty nice rhythm on serve, early stages here.
Quickly.
Big forehand from Ruud. Return has still not won a point.
40-love.
I think I need to try and get a little bit more depth on his strokes. difficult not to have the time to get around the back end. Sometimes also what's very smart is to try and attack that strong wing, the forehand side, to open up to the back end.
It's just wide, so finally that breaks the little run.
'Cause he played that short slice.
14-15.
Great point from the Swiss.
Big serve. 215 Ks. There we go, 2 games all. Dad there on the left, Christian.
Once Lord is going around the backhand to use that big heavy forehand. I think Wawrinka maybe should try and use that backhand down the line once in a while.
Thank you.
Giroud. Lovely change of direction there with that back.
From Wawrinka.
Hardest thing about playing for Wawrinka, Gilles?
I've played him a couple of times and it's just his ground stroke is so heavy. It's very tough to attack him. I just tried to... obviously I knew I couldn't play with him from the baseline, so I tried to come in a lot then. Didn't really seem to bother him.
That one back, and it's put him under a bit of pressure here.
Good idea to come in, throw in a servant body, and to play like Wood, who likes to have his rhythm. It's good to mix it up. Serving a big moment.
Toughest game so far. And importantly, we stay on serve. Three games all.
3 games all.
A good angle on that one.
From Wawrinka.
It's the first point that Root lost on his serve.
15-0.
Yeah, Wawrinka was able to push Root back. And he found a time to get around the backhand. And hit that big forehand inside out.
Thank you.
rude. And where has this come from? Hadn't lost a point on serve until this game. And all of a sudden, has to try and fend off a break point.
This is big heavy ground stroke, as I said already, to push Root back. Yeah, a good chance now, second serve.
Yesterday, getting a little frustrated that he was called on a couple of foot faults, obviously called electronically. Just didn't do enough with the approach.
Yeah, the point construction was good. As you said, the approach was deep enough. Time to get the right placement. At one point they were putting me sit that forehand. It just dropped behind the net. I think it was quick enough to get up there. High quality match so far.
Just wide. Cannot have missed by much, but as can you get? Casper Ruud, a couple of breakback points. Wawrinka is rushing it onto Ruud. Tried to get back to neutral in the point by throwing up that big loopy backhand, but Wawrinka just went after it.
That one on the rise. Totally committed to it.
30-40. Every time the ace is sixth already. It's just that one service game in the opening set that came out of nowhere when he was broken. And we're going to see almost an identical thing happen in the second. Huge hitting from Stan Wawrinka, and three break points will follow.
Type of game where you can't allow yourself to give two free points like this to Wawrinka when he's playing like that. Wawrinka was up love 30 without doing anything.
Missed it. I cannot believe that service game that Casper Ruud has just thrown in there. Doesn't quite know if he'll be back, I guess, in Basel. Just the start he was after.
Signs of nerves there.
This has been so far. Three match points. To the drama.
It's his first football of the match.
Yeah. Surely not. Take a second here. Wawrinka and just regroup. Thought that he was through to round two. Thinking that he'd hit the ace.
14-15.
This one definitely is an ace.